In this video, I'm going to teach you how to change theme in Opera GX. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm going to give you clear instructions on how you can change theme in the desktop version of Opera GX. While this is something that you can also do on the mobile version of Opera GX, I'm going to be focusing on the desktop web browser in this video, so just keep that in mind. The process should be similar, but the layout is going to be different. You will be able to browse through pre-made layouts or themes, or you can create your own from scratch. All that you have to do is click these little three lines at the top right corner of the screen, and this will allow you to access the easy setup, where the first option is going to be theme. Alternatively, you can also scroll all the way down and then go to the full browser settings, where you have a more complete view of all the settings attributed to your theme and the appearance of the web browser. Now, the first thing that I'm going to focus here is theme. So you can browse through preset themes, like I said. So for example, rose quartz, and everything will be adjusted automatically. Notice the highlights at the top and the colors of the page, everything will change as soon as you click any of these pre-made options. So this is going to be by far the most convenient way to change, and you don't have to spend time making your own. You can also select between light or dark theme, and this affects most pages that you can access through this web browser. Alternatively, you can go over to configuration, and like I said in the beginning of the video, this will give you many more options. In here, you can change the primary color, which is going to be the color of the accent here, all over the page, and some of the text, primary light color, secondary color, and then secondary light color. Like I said, it is very customizable. If you go over to advanced configuration, you have even more options. I'm not going to deep dive into all of this in this video, I'm just going to keep it simple. But after you are done selecting your theme and configuring it, you can create a profile or just leave it be. The next time you close and open the web browser, the theme is going to be saved, ready to be applied. And if you integrate the desktop version with the mobile app, the theme is going to be shared across both. I hope I was able to help you on how to change theme in Opera GX. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.